Hi guys, here come with a new recipe today again. And the recipe today is about fish with vegetable sour soup. So let's see the recipe together.
Snakehead fish, ripe paddy herb, sprout mung bean, vegard, pineapple, okra, tomato, dark egg, tamarind, chicken powder, soybean oil, fish sauce, salt, garlic.
First thing, I prepare vegetable. Vegard. Clean all with some more. Use some salt. Add some water. Clean the last time.
fish. Now start to cook the recipe. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add some water. And close the cover until it's boiled. Now the water is boiled, so I put fish. Then add salt. Chicken powder. Sauce. Add bagel. Take some hot water. Put in turmeric. Turmeric sauce. Add pineapple. Tomato, sprout mung bean, okra, chili. Add dry paddy herb. Wow. It's cooked, so I take it out.
So now test with me and my brother. The recipe today is finished and the taste is a little bit sour, but it is very yummy. Thank you for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye-bye.